If you want to know how to unpair Firestick and reset on Firestick, then you are at the right place. We have got an easy way that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Unpair Firestick and reset on Firestick. From the home screen, go to Settings. Head to the Remote and Bluetooth Devices section. Select Amazon Fire TV Remote. Press the three lines button on it to unpair. It should get easily unpaired. Now, if you have a problem unpairing it, reset the remote. To reset your remote, press the button with three lines on it plus the back button plus the left button. You will have to press all the buttons at the same time. You may have to hold it down for about 15 seconds. You will notice that your remote will get disconnected from the Firestick. This should completely reset your remote. You will have to reconnect the remote to use it. To reconnect the remote, turn off the TV and unplug the Amazon Firestick, then plug it back again. A screen that says your remote cannot be detected should pop up after 1 or 2 minutes. Hold down the home button on the remote, which should put the Amazon Firestick in pairing mode. You should see a light on the top that begins to blink green. Now you can easily pair that and you should not have any issues. And there you have it, the way to unpair Firestick and reset on Firestick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this method. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.